right, Mary, you said you had an announcement, so what is it?
Oh, it's a very shocking announcement.
Shocking?
Yes. You guys are gonna be shocked. You're gonna be very surprised.
What happened? Did North Korea launch another missile?
Not that surprising. Just as surprising.
What is it?
Ladies and gentlemen, and YouTubers from all around the world, I, Bloody Mary, and the Listian.
What?
I am a lesbian. Apparently I have to talk slow for this ape right here.
It's just... No, it's... You're a lesbian.
Yes, I'm a lesbian. I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Okay, no. No, Mary, you're not a lesbian.
How do you know?
I know you too well for this. I mean, you look at a woman, you say that she's beautiful, and then instead of kissing her, you kill her.
I've been hiding the truth for a long time. But now I think, well, the time has come to come clean. Even though it is supposed to be dirty.
Oh, shut up. Mary, you're not a lesbian.
You should know. I mean, after all, you are my ventriloquist. I decided to come out of the bathroom mirror.
You mean out of the closet?
Well, not for me. For me, it's come out of the bathroom mirror.
Okay, so you're gay.
Yes, I'm gay.
Well, how gay are you?
I'm as gay as Ellen DeGeneres wearing men's clothes.
That is kind of gay.
On this game is Britney Spears and Madonna kissing on stage.
Okay, we don't...
On this game is Bishop Gene Robinson.
All right!
Don't make that Reverend Troy Berry.
Okay. Stop. Okay. Why didn't you ever tell me that you were a lesbian?
I thought maybe you wouldn't like me.
But why would you think I wouldn't like you?
Because you're one of those Christians that bashes homosexuality.
No, I don't. Look. I do have conservative views about homosexuality as a Christian. I do believe that it's a sinful act, but that doesn't mean that I go around bashing people in the head with the Bible, saying read Leviticus like a Southern Baptist does. And I don't go picketing funerals like a Westboro Baptist.
You better not, because I know some zombies there that'll kick your butt.
The point is, I am not a hateful bigot like a Southern Baptist or a Westboro Baptist when it comes to homosexuality. I don't care about your sexual orientation. What I care about is that you're here with me in my videos helping me to entertain and even shock the viewers on YouTube because you are supposed to be an evil ghost.
I know.
That's what I care about. So, I don't care about your sexual orientation. I don't think the viewers care about your sexual orientation. I think they care that you are just here on YouTube. So, if you're a lesbian, you just do you, okay?
No, I want to do Mariah Carey. Oh. I want to do some dirty dancing with Mariah Carey.
Oh, stop it! She's not a lesbian.
Not until I get through with her.
Just promise me that you'll keep it clean in the videos, okay? Can you promise me that?
I'll try.
Thank you.
You're not welcome. Dig it.